and that side, because you can do that from the New York side. The Prime Minister has left India and is heading to the U.S. ahead of a major announcement on nuclear-powered submarines. Chief Foreign Affairs reporter Stephen Jedgett.
Anthony Albanese has hailed the three-day visit as a major success, saying Australia and India's relationship has never been stronger. But the final day ended on a major controversy when India's Prime Minister Narendra Modi publicly raised attacks on Hindu temples in Australia, saying they distressed people in India. Mr. Albanese told reporters as he departed that Australia would not tolerate any attacks on places of worship. He's now heading to San Diego to meet U.S. President Joe Biden and UK Prime Minister Richard Sunak to unveil how Australia will obtain nuclear-powered submarines under the worship attack.
Cut off to the community and tourist systems have been compromised.